Wet weather lingers into our work week forecast. Meteorologist Richard Nunn with your weather update. Talking tropics, a limited chance for development stays at 10% as that low continues to move away from us. Locally, downpours are still possible as we've got that line that's going to feed the southwesterly flow. So we're talking Highway 301 to the west, southeast Georgia, and closer to I-75 in our Florida zones. And then the wind turns onshore for Tuesday, and this will just amplify what will be mainly inland showers and thunderstorms. 20 to 30% beachside Tuesday. 40-50-50 shot in our inland areas under that southeasterly push. Daytime highs to start the work week are going to run a little bit below seasonal for the inland areas, near seasonal along 95 and to the beaches. With southeast Georgia a little bit cooler, you got the cloudy skies, daytime highs closer to the 80s. Near seasonal temperatures with near seasonal rain offerings that will continue through the rest of the work week and into the weekend. That's your forecast. It's on the World Wide Web at newsforjax.com or just a shout away in your favorite devices.